This is Tikal, or more specifically, the Temple of the Jaguar located in Tikal. Tikal is known for being the center of the Mayan civilization. Cultures flourished, trade flourished, ideas spread, religions flourished. However, Tikal didn't start as an already flourishing center of Mayan civilization. Like many other Mayan cities, Tikal started as a small village. As the years progressed, the city obtained more than sustainable amounts of food, and the population rapidly increased. Soon after, the planning of the magnificent buildings of Tikal as we know it today had started. Due to unknown causes, Tikal emptied itself of its inhabitants. However, Tikal was not to be remained undiscovered. From Tikal's first rediscovery by Andres de Avendano to today, the site of Tikal still remains in the process of being excavated and understood by people of all around the world and of all age groups. I was fascinated by the beauty of Tikal and its pyramids, and I hope that you too will be fascinated by the wonders of this Mayan ruin.